We live in a polarized universe, which is like a magnet, plus, negative, or a battery, it's charged of energy, of electricity, just like your being, positive and negative, or polarities. You get what I mean, where I'm going with this. Now, this point here, remember what I said? This is what's called the plane of inertia. On every magnetic field, on every battery, you're going to have these poles.